Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Delighted to have your company. We're bringing the action to you today from the Kirklees Stadium.
Coming up for you, Huddersfield Town versus Manchester United.
Well, you fear a bit for the host today. When you look at this home record, actually, it is the worst in the league, Alan.
Just 2 wins in 17 games. Not great, that.
Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
This is then the Manchester United lineup.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
United, the Red Devils, the last team playing in red to win the league, the Premier League. It's been a blue division 5 consecutive seasons, so maybe time for red to flex its muscles again.
Yeah, and if City lifting the Premier League trophy doesn't fire them up, nothing will. It's about really regaining that hunger and that work ethic, that quality to get themselves back up to the top again.
Pog. Aaron Moy. And it's behind for the goal kick. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Lingard, Rashford, the target for that cross.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front. Jonathan Hogg. Aaron Moy. Here's Shaw, Pogba, and Herrera, Rashford, Romelu Lukaku.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Keeper's ball,
no question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
Lerva. Jonathan Hogg.
Now Grant.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Pritchard, Lerva.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Can we have another look at the goal? Yes.
Yeah, I think he thought, if I just get a good connection here, I'm going to score, and he was right.
In goes the corner.
Schindler!
He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Can find some space here on the flanks. Gets his cross in. Read that well with the interception.
Chris Smalling. Ashley Young.
And Herrera.
It's Jesse Lingard.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Pritchard
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Lindelof. It's Jesse Lingard.
Nemanja Matic. Opportunity in a wider area. Lukaku. Good defensive clearance there. Shaw. Pogba. Taking on the defenders. And here's the shot. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Lindelof.
Shaw. Rashford with the ball now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And now he's looking for some support. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Cleared away by the defender. And Herrera. Pogba. Attack building for Manchester United. Chance to put it in the box from here. Lingard! There was the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early. Maybe a bit too early, as it turned out.
And Herrera. Rashford. Young. With Rashford again. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt.
Christopher Schindler. Lerva. Dumb. Whipped in from the wide area. Pritchard. Here's Grant. That's safely away. Pritchard. He's got a chance to cross.
Dumb.
Delivered into the box. And Herrera. Nemanja Matic. Now Lingard. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's Jesse Lingard. Ashley Young. Ashley Young crossing. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Space to cross the ball now. Here they are, the Manchester United fans, hoping that this is a prelude for better things. They have got the lead. They haven't been at their very best, but of course they're capable of upping a gear. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
It's with Herrera.
The shot's on.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
Well, here comes the corner. Pogba! Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
with Jesse Lingard. And a Herrera with Jesse Lingard. Shaw, Rashford, the target for that cross. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Corner swung in, defended well. Nemanja Matic. It's with Herrera. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Chris Smalling able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Official has indicated three more minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Shaw. Now Marcus Rashford. Lukaku. It's a quick break. And they've got it away from the danger. Eric Durham. Christopher Schindler. Hog. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. It's been another 45 minutes typical of their poor form at home.
Well, they're relieved, I think, when they get away from this crowd, because there's an atmosphere of pessimism really throughout.
Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half, at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Now Lingard. Pogba. And Herrera on the move and able to cut out the pass. Giving the ball away. Pritchard trying to find an opening, not panicking, only partially away from danger. Shaw.
Lindelof.
Here's Shaw. Sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead. It's Jesse Lingard. Rashford. Pogba. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Here's Alex Pritchard. Pritchard. Here's Grant. Now, Jurgensen, Durham, Pritchard,
and here's the shot,
that's a good block. Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out.
Coming off the pitch.
Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that the managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here, and we will get a substitution apiece. Durham. Out into the wide areas now. The equaliser here. He's blocked that well. Cleared away, well away from goal. Pritchard. Nemanja Matic. Rashford. Substitution that the home side want to make. Pogba. He could clear it here. And it's going to be two changes now.
Rashford. Pogba. Rashford. Oh, that's good defending. Shaw. It's Jesse Lingard.
He's got support here, taking on the defenders. He's got it back again from his teammate.
And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in.
Throw in now.
Aaron Moy. Jürgensen. Christopher Schindler. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Hogg. Eric Durham. Could get the ball into the box now. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Pogba. It's Jesse Lingard.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Ashley Young's in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Corner for Manchester United. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Put the corner in the middle.
Smalling!
Real opportunity with a chance like that to pull ahead.
Well, that's when a manager wants to see a ruthlessness about his strikers.
Still 20 minutes to go. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Romelu Lukaku. Here's Martial.
Fred.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Martial. Lukaku, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper. But in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Restarting at 2-0. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Hogg, Aaron Moy, Jonathan Hogg. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
A substitution, and it's Manchester United to make it.
Durham.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Under some pressure, he shielded it well, trying to pick out someone in the centre.
And he banged it away.
It's Jesse Lingard.
Shots on here, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken. That could be the game for Manchester United, should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
And here is another angle on that goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 17, Fred.
Christopher Schindler, Jonathan Hogg. Manchester United's change about to take place. Hogg. Pritchard. Aaron Moy. And now the shot! So the corner about to be taken.
Coming off the pitch, number 9, Romelu Lukaku. Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Juan Mata.
Corner played in. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. Pogba. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chase.
He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Mata. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Here's Martial. Shaw. Nemanja Matic. Fred. Anthony Martial, threading it through, sure. And here's the shot, and he's put it away beautifully.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
No doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted.
Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. This is a team that sets out to win every game, and I suppose every now and then something like this is going to come along. You underachieve, you underperform.
Well, that's right. If you're not properly at it, if it's not 100% performance, you will be made to pay quite often, and that was the case here.
It was a better performance from the home side, but they couldn't make it a better result. Beaten on their own ground again.
Well, the fans and the players, the manager can't see any end to this, as you say, abysmal home record.
Rashford, the target for that cross.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted.
In goes the corner. Schindler! He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. In the box from here.
Lingard.
There was the opportunity to extend this lead.
Yeah, he took it early, maybe a bit too early as it turned out.
It's with Herrera.
The shot's on!
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Thiaw.
Lukaku, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. Shots on here, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken. And now the shot.
So the corner about to be taken.
Shaw, and here's the shot, and he's put it away beautifully.